don't feel a little bit of how, I don't know, but this is, I think, an American holiday. I don't know other people that really do it up like we do.
Yeah.
I'm always thinking of ways to put smiles on their faces since they're deployed. And I think this might work.
Why Michael Jackson's Thriller?
Because it's Halloween time and it's Thriller. It's another anniversary for him, and I like Thriller. We've been doing this for about 6 weeks, I think. But, you know, month for 6 weeks, you know, twice a week, when everybody get together and do it. And Kay was the most instrumental. She learned this dance from the video and from online, and came to Fort Stewart and Todd and to the rec center and Todd. We have a great bunch of volunteers, and the city of Savannah has been so nice to us. They got us the venue, and Kenny and River Street was instrumental in that, and we have lights right here. I think it went as well as we can hope, but we're not professionals. We're just out to have fun, and I think it went over great. I think if people liked it, and it was fun doing.
Ha ha ha.